So dogs are very closely related to wolves. We can learn a lot about our dogs by looking at wolves and studying wolf behavior, but we can't overinterpret that. We have to be careful because dogs are not the same as wolves. They are a different species. So the idea is to learn what we can about the similarities between wolves and our dogs, but not to overinterpret that connection because they are not the same and there are differences.